sitting on dandasan and slowly moving the finger forward and backward, forward and backward, forward and backward. Rotate your ankles easy and keep breathing. Inhale, exhale. Keep your both legs. Pull the knee and bring it near the chest and hold. Again. Hold the leg and straighten it slowly. And again. And again. And keep breathing. Another leg. Grab it by the knee and rotate in circular motion, slowly, slowly. Another leg. Keep breathing. On ankle, in thigh, and press knee. Keep breathing. Same as it is, another leg. Press the knee. Take weight on hands and lift your hips and down, and again lift your hips down, and again. Sit in any comfortable aasan. Place the right hand on left knee and go backward and keep hold. Place the left hand on right knee and go backward and keep hold. ground and slowly go backward and hold. Now opposite side. Place the right hand on the knee and turn as much you can. Another side, same and keep breathing. Now lean forward. Again, now rotate your neck. Now rotate your shoulder easily rotate your shoulders, keep breathing, reverse rotate your shoulder, keep breathing. Rotate your arm, keep breathing. Other hand, close the right leg and lean sideways and hold. Cross the left leg and go sideways, lean. Apart your both legs and bend your knee, and now go to warrior one and hold. Put the palm on the ground and look upside and hold, and another palm put on the ground and look upside and hold. Now opposite side, warrior one, now put on your palm and look upside another hand and look upside. and hold. Now both legs straight and put your palm on ground and look upside. Remember, both legs are straight. Triyak Asan. Another side. Both knees straight and look upside. Catch on your big toes and go down as much you can go. Take out both hands between the feet. Catch your toes. Now continue. Now relax and shake your legs. Also, and thigh muscles. Another leg. Keep breathing. Side and go sideways. Triyak Tadasana. Go to opposite side and hold. Go to back side as much you can. Counter, come to Samasan, 90 degree angle. Exhale, go down. Now sitting on Dandasan, bring the knee near the chest, 10 times each leg. And keep breathing. Other leg. lift the leg one by one. Remember, keep breathing. To leg closer and doing twist movement. Keep breathing. Lift your leg and do twist movement. Keep breathing. Now lay down. And raise your both legs and hold. And slowly go down. Relax, keep breathing. And again lift your legs. Hold, keep breathing. Slowly go down. And again raise your legs and hold at 90 degrees. Toes inward and hold and go slowly, slowly. And get up and comes to plank pose. Lean forward and backward, forward, backward. Keep breathing and now comes to Ashtang Namaskar. Keep hold, keep breathing. Now comes to Cobra Pose. Keep hold. Now comes to Child Pose and relax. Shashankasan. Now both knees apart and inhale Cat and Crow pose. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Fail. Now comes to cobra pose. Hold and look right knee. Turn and look to your left toes. Triak Bhujangasan. Now goes to now sitting easily and relax. Shake your both legs. And relax.